have a new master now, my pets. And unlike your old masters, I know that the only way to obtain what you want is to be truly, madly, deeply evil. So get ready, because it's time to get wicked.
Now that's what I'm squawking about.
The world has never seen someone as mean as yours truly. I was villainously vile and completely unruly. But then those pesky protectors caught up to me. They locked me in that locket and they threw away the key. So I panned to Prisma and I offered her power. I would say or do anything to get out of that tower. She thought she was winning, but I could not be stopped. The greater of two evils has come out on top. Now I've got a new mission that I must complete, to bring out the worst in everybody I meet. I'll help them find their inner evil by setting them straight. Being vicious and suspicious is deliciously great. So let's get wicked, let's do some bad today. Get wicked, put on an evil display. Get wicked, the point that I'm making is when you get wicked, the world is yours for the taking.
I feel more wicked already.
And I am just getting started.
What is your plan, your vileness?
I have a whole menu planned. The first course is revenge against those who imprisoned me and that precious little princess who keeps getting in my way. We shall take her castle and her kingdom. And then for the main course, we shall wrap our claws around the entire Everrealm.
You are the master of my dream.
No. I am the master of your nightmares. So let's get wicked. Let's do some bad today. Get wicked. Put on an evil display. Get wicked. The point that I'm making is when you get wicked, the world is yours for the taking.
Place.